Hello, Assalamualaikum. My name is Abdul Manan bin Abdul Razak from Faculty Sports Science and Recreation, SR113A of UiTM Samarahan Sarawak. In this video, I want to share with you about one of the subtopics in Chapter 3, History of Sport in Malaysia, which is Malaysia involvement after independence. First, I starting with SEA Games. The Southeast Asian Games, or SEA Games, is a biannual multi-sport event involving participants from the current 11 countries of Southeast Asia. Malaysia participated in all series of SEA Games and hosted the games 6 times since 1965. During the 29th SEA Games, which is at Kuala Lumpur in 2017, Malaysia was awarded, followed by Thailand and Vietnam. Malaysia has collected 1,045 gold medal, 92 silver and 86 bronze medal. Okay, it's about football in Olympic Games 1972 and 1980. In 1972, the Malaysian football teams qualified to the Olympic Games in Munich, West Germany. It seems again qualified for the Moscow Games in 1980, but Malaysia boycotted the games on political grounds. The 1972 squad were not only the first Malaysian team to qualify for the Olympic finals. They actually played in the tournament in Munich, thus they lost against West Germany and Morocco. James Wong became known as King James after his winning goal against South Korea put Malaysia in the 1980 Olympic finals.
Jong Duk akan menendang 4 menit setengah. Jongmu ke tengah, Khalid dapat kepada Hasan, masih lagi Hasan, cocok Hasan, Hasan Yongjung mengejar kepada James, peluang untuk James, James goal, goal.
Story from our Malaysian show or movie, which is Bola Bola. So from that we can know many things about this history of support for Olympic 1980. This sport in this topic is Hockey World Cup 1975. The 1975 Hockey World Cup was the third edition of the Hockey World Cup men's field hockey tournament. It was held in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. The captain of the 1975 Malaysian World Cup hockey team, Dato' N. Sri Shanmuganathan, who was awarded the Darjah Datuk Paduka Mahkota Perak, PDMP, by the Sultan of Perak. As the captain, especially of the 75 World Cup, he led the team exceptionally well, and who can forget the winning goal he scored against the Holland. He reigning World Cup champions at the time, on March 11, 1975, at the Kilat Club. For badminton, the 1992 Thomas and Uber Cup was the 17th tournament of the Thomas Cup and the 14th tournament of the Uber Cup, which are the major international team competitions in world badminton. The 1992 final stage was held in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia on May 16, 1992. 54 teams took part in the competition and 8 teams qualified for the final stage, including China as defending champion and Malaysia as host team. Malaysia badminton won silver medals in men's single event, which is 2008, 2012 and 1996. Silver medal and bronze medal in men's double event in 1996 and 1992 in Olympic Games. The 1998 Commonwealth Games, officially known as the 16th Commonwealth Games, was a multi-sport event held in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. This edition is marked by several unprecedented facts in the history of the event. The 1998 Games were the first held in an ASEAN country and the last Commonwealth Games of the 20th century. This was also the first time the game took place in a nation with a head of state other than the head of the Commonwealth, and the first time the games were held in a country whose majority of the population did not have English as the first language. For the first time ever, the games included team sport. The other bit from the 1998 games came from Adelaide in Australia. Malaysia was the 8th nation to host the Commonwealth Games after Canada, England, Australia, New Zealand, Wales, Jamaica and other than that, Malaysia also is an organizer for the Le Tower de Langkawi, which is cycling competition, Formula 1, MotoGP in Sepang Circuit and various sports. That's all from me for the Malaysia involvement after independence. I hope you guys enjoy this video.